Welcome to another Alley Cat video. Now, I don't have anything to unbox today, but, and as you can see, we're in a different area today of my house. This is only going to be a really quick one. Now, I have bought tickets to the Donghae and Yeon Hook, sorry if I've pronounced that wrong, concert on Sunday here in Sydney. Probably by the time I edit and post this, it's probably, I'm been and gone. But I just wanted to show you what I'm going to take with me. Thought you might find it interesting. Now, what I've done, let me just empty all the stuff out of the bag. Now, what I have done, so if it's a bit shaky because I'm holding it, I'm not in my usual area. Now, I went online. Now, the instructions for the Horden, which is where the concert's being held. So the two members of Super Junior, D&E, and I think it's called the Delight to Party. You can't take a bag any bigger than an A4 piece of paper. So I went online. I got this from Amazon. So this was about, I think it was about $20 Australian. So as you can see, it's a clear PVC see-through. It's a crossbody because I liked having my hands free, of course. So I bought that, so that anyone can see what's in it. Now, what am I going to put in it? So, because I don't want to take my whole wallet, I've got this little one here. So that's going to have like my ID, cards, keys, all that sort of stuff in it. That's a Kipling purse, by the way. I did buy that online as well, a while ago. You can see the design. And this is the one that comes, if you've seen them before. I'm doing it one-handed, so forgive me. You see, it's got a cute little monkey. So that's what I bought to put all of that sort of stuff in. Now, of course, gotta take some tissues. You never know when you'll need it. And of course, in this day and age, I've got some hand sanitizer. Now, this is from Cotton On. As you can see there, Cotton On. This is citrus. Still plenty in there. This one's a spray. It's not a gel, it's a spray. So, and then if I want to, I can always hang it on the outside of my bag with the carabiner. Now, because, of course, with this day and age, I don't know whether I'll need one or not, I'm going to pack a mask as well. So here's my little blue one with my little flowers. Again, that's from Cotton On. Through the pandemic, I found the Cotton On typo. They were selling the best and most comfortable face masks. So I'm taking that just in case. You never know. Now, I'm also taking some pawpaw cream. This is for lips, skin, cuticles, nails. So I figured that if my hands get dry or if I need to put some on my lips, I can pop this on. Now, this is Aquino, it's probably wrong. So that was a gift and that you can get from Kmart here in Australia. So that's that one. Now, the other two interesting things I bought. Now, I kept this in the packet so I could show you guys. I bought these pressure reducing flight earplugs. Now, the last few concerts I've gone to, I've used those foam earplugs because I find that the noise is so loud. I actually can't hear what they're saying properly over just like the reverb and everything else. So I find that wearing earplugs is the best thing. So I bought these little ones. Okay, look at the cute little case they come in. So they're going in my bag as well. And these ones you can wear on a plane. So the cute little... I think it's medical grade silicon, so there you go. That's how cute they are. So I'm going to be wearing those so I can hear properly, and then it doesn't sound like it's ringing in my ears afterwards. Now, I got this idea from a lovely lady called Jordana Grace that I follow on another social media platform. I'll see if she's got a YouTube account, and I'll link her below. She's called That British Girl. And it's this. Some of you might know what it is. Some of you might be going, what on earth is that? What we do is we unclip this. And it is a water bottle. So I'll just turn it on. There you go. It's a water bottle. Of course, there's nothing in it because, of course, you can't take fluids in. But once you sort of, I've actually tried it. Once you sort of fill that up, it stands on its own. So how cool is that? So I can then still pop that in my bag. Like so. when it's full of water. But to get in, and because they do have water filling stations in the Horden, I did read. So that's sort of how you drink. And then, watch this. So you just tip the water out, and then you bring that around. Again, excuse, it's taking a while, I'm doing it one-handed. And clips over that little nub there. So yeah. So anyway, so that, I thought I'd give you a little bit of a rundown of all the stuff that I'm taking. So I hope it's been interesting. And if you are there on Sunday night, I hope to see you there. Bye. So here are a couple of photos of me concert ready and some of the photos I took. I've also added a couple of videos I took of the concert, one of Opa Opa and Sorry. I hope you enjoy. Bye. So I hope you've enjoyed having a quick look at my experience at the D-Light party. I had an awesome time as it was my first K-pop concert. I did lose my voice and I look forward to seeing you all later. Bye!